60 miles up.
Yuri's night 2022.
60 miles up. 60 miles up. Is where space begins.
We've been stacked up, regrouping, getting all this energy put together. This Yuri's night goes down in history.
Yuri's night's awesome. It's amazing to see people from around the country and world gather to celebrate human spaceflight, and I'm really excited for the rest of the night.
Do we love Yuri's night?
We love Yuri's night!
I would like to introduce to you the one, the only founder of Yuri's night, Loretta Whiteside.
Oh, I'm in my element. Are you kidding me? I was born to be under a space shuttle. Who here's a space person?
No matter where you're from, no matter what you do, we're here to celebrate space, and that's really what the first space flight did, and almost every space flight does, down to the inspiration for two.
How do you take your space to inspire and make that a just, equitable, diverse, and inclusive space? Think about what our world would be like if we all used our space to inspire, and it was a Jedi space.
We want to see if we can make things as equitable as possible for not just the astronauts, but their families as well.